Good day, my country people. I brought to you another breaking news. Northerners has declared war because of the banning of cows in the East. IPOP members declared that from now onwards, no not cows, I mean Fulanese cows, is allowed in the East. And any place they see where the Igbos, I mean the IPOP members, the Igbos, the not the Eastern people, used any Fulani cow in doing any occasion, whether burial ceremony, any occasion, any event at all, wherever they saw the Igbos, the Northerners, used Fulani cows in whatever they are doing. I mean, kibbutz clean and eating or whatever, even burials, wherever they see that, they are going to pound that place and they are going to shut down whatever they are doing immediately. So due to this, the Northerner declared war and said that they will shut down every Igbo business in their states, and they are going to shut down every whatsoever any Igbo is doing there, whatever the IPOP member is doing there, any Igbo business in their place, because that we banned their cow. In fact, not only banning, even the IPP members say that they don't want to see any Fulani people parading cows in the East states, in any East states. And they don't want to see any of their cows. You know, all these Fulani people that used to carry cows to the bushes, feeding them, that they don't want to see any. So because of this, the Fulani, the Northerners are very angry. Because of this, they don't say that, because of this, that the business of the Igbos are going to shut down. First, they declared war, not only their business, they declared war. What I mean that they declared war is not it's not a small thing. They declared war. In fact, it's only God that we know in this. Or in all, I just pray that in all, that at last there shall be freedom. At least they shall set the Igbos free. Is it a crime that we are fighting for our freedom? It's not a crime. They should set us free. They should set the Igbos free. At least our leader Nambikara have tried. They should set him free from prison, and they should set us free so that we will go. Well, I would like you all to watch this little video, and please, as you are watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Blessing justice. I love you. Peace.